How's it going, bros? It's me, George Hellish, your friendly neighbour of NewTuber, and good morning, guys. Today, well, it's 11 o'clock, and I've got my lovely hot chocolate. Anyway, guys, today is the Gaming Weekend series, so if you do not know what the Gaming Weekend series, it's a series when I go, you know, I go back to games and I play whatever games I want, you ready? Old games, it could be old games, new games, you know, games online that's completed and stuff. And today we're playing GTA 5, guys. Because why the heck not? And also I want to show you something. Oh yeah, my vehicle. Okay, my vehicle's impounded, guys. From last time, I think. Can I get it, you know, unimpounded upon the... Okay, I have to go and pick it up. I don't really want to pick it up because I'll get the police on me, the cops. No, I don't really want to get the cops on me today. Oh, let's go and pick it up then. So I got it out of impounded. I was just still impounded. I swear I got it out. Okay, that was weird, man. I thought when you get your vehicle off impounded, the police come after you. I don't know what happened there. I thought the police would come after me. This is a cool car. I might take and tune it up. Anyway, guys, I've been getting a lot of, I've been doing this thing when I get, like, random cars off the street and tune them up. I might do that in another video or something on GTA, because, what, when they're not double XP, though. Today, there is double XP, though. There's also a new podium vehicle, guys, which is, so yeah, this is a new podium vehicle. It looks like a Ferrari. I found out where it looks like a Ferrari pizza or something. I don't know what it's supposed to be. It looks like a Ferrari to me. It's a really, really old Ferrari. Ah, look at that, I can't spin the wheel. Okay. Anyway. Let me get the right vehicle for these. For these missions I'm gonna do. Yeah, I need some wheel up there. There we go. Mmm.
I know, right?
There you go. Just enjoying my hot chocolate. Now, actually, I'm not in a busy lobby, so yeah, I'm in a private public lobby, so. We could do some of my supplies missions, but I don't want to do my supplies while the double XP day love. What the? Okay. I got kicked out for some reason. Oh well, I'll be back in a bit, guys. I'll do some. Okay, I think I... I got put into a new session. Alright, well, this is even better because there's like a lot of people here. Anyway guys, the double XP day today is on. So you can do it all on these transformers, I think. Yeah, look, he did. The transformation of all the double XP days, but I don't care about that. What I care about is the double XP day on these. All the contact missions are double XP days today, guys. So, yeah. So I'm probably going to be doing those, you know, a lot on GTA today, trying to make up like probably the 1 billion if I can, but you know, if I don't get 1 billion today, it's alright. I mean, I think if I want to get 1 billion this double XP day, would have to last for quite a while. But sadly, it doesn't. Anybody want to join? Come on, somebody join. Let me choose a different one that everybody will join. Someone just set up a contact mission so I can join. Is contact mission or is this a transformer? Because it was the transformer. I don't like doing them. Please say contact mission. Okay, loading. Oh yeah, do the contact mission. There's only two people in there, right? Cool. I'll have to wait for these guys to finish and then I can join them. I can join their mission. Oh, it's that strong guy, I think. Oh, they're both both got the same costume now. Not only, guys, am I on, you know, a hunt for getting 1 billion on this game, am I a hunt for getting all the clothes and all the clothes, all the clothes and all of the, all the clothes and all of the, I got all the gun. I want all the clothes and all the shoes and stuff. And maybe all the cars, guys. Maybe all of the super, well, maybe not all of them, but some of the supercars. I want to get that one on the podium. I want on the podium to buy it. I think it's about 2 million to buy. But I'm not sure it's been. I'm way higher than these guys. So the lowest one is 105. 119. So yeah, guys, I didn't cheat. I'm not a modder, so that might, they're in good hand with me. I am level 858 now, because, you know, this level is double XP day level. Level me up fast, guys. I could almost be the same level as a professional. The last time I checked, he was level 1000 still. So I'd be, if I could overtake that level 1000 or something, then I'll be higher than him in level, but I won't be higher than him in money. Because you have more money than me. But I will probably have a higher level than him. Anyway, I'm almost level 900, guys. I've still got quite a while to go until I reach 1,000. But with this double XP day, and, you know. And doing missions all day, and shooting people and stuff, and doing people, crashes and stuff. I should be up level 1000, not that. Nah. You know, it shouldn't take too long for me to get to level 1000. I have seen people in my missions that are level 8,000, but then... But I'm not sure they're modded, or they've been playing the game the entire night. That means if they... Actually, you can get to level 8,000 now, right? If you're good at everything, then throw double XP down. So for example, if you're good at the transformer races, then when double XP days on the transformer races, and you did those all the time, you come further, that will get you quite up a level. If you're good at everything that everything double XP day is, like so we're talking about every single thing double XP day on, then you could get up level 8,000 by quite quickly up there. But then again, I could get up 2,000 in a bit, But I'm almost level 1,000, ain't I? I don't know why you don't get any double. You don't get any learning from that. You should. I don't know why you don't get any double XP for learning to go up. Oh shit. Wow, I committed suicide. I'm actually getting that mine. I've got this floor. My friend just sent me a little invite. I'll join in after this video, I mean. So, as I said, guys, I said the best way to get leveled is by these double XP days. Double XP days are the best ways to get money now, to get leveled and money. And also, I said the best way to level up is by doing the survival mode. The survival mode is pretty hard, unless you've got good people with you, but... So it's pretty hard. I think